Nope, nope, no, 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 bye, bye, bye. I got what I need. Bye. I've got what I need.
Where was it?
It was two scorpion rooms.
Oh.
And that scorpion room had a paper in it that told you where the last head was. It also had the broken shotgun in it.
Nice. Oh, I'm so stupid. That's where the window was, right?
Yeah.
That you could see in and see the other shotgun.
Yes.
Are you gonna put the broken shotgun?
No. I'll wait.
Ready for action. Go straight. What are you doing? Go. What are you doing? Hey, now that's what we need. What? That helps you see items. Then how? Huh? How?
Gotta get in here. I was looking for the room.
There you go.
That door's locked too. But I guess we can see it.
It's time to make tracks. Hello, man. Oh, and they start talking? See, I was over there making shit.
Trying to escape from the doctor, but they're left to incinerate. Can't get away, take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, just remember. 3 A's and a hand. Do what you want with this girl.
Oh.
Okay.
About that harsh shit. Hey, you found some. Going around that way to the left. There you go. Honestly, I would've ran right past that cop and be like, that car, bro. Let's go. We'll talk to me, let's talk on the way out of here.
Right.
Outside.
Standing right in front of me. Just yelling.
Time.
Yes. Yes, it is. I swear we've seen that fireplace. Is that the fireplace in the living room next to the dining room? Don't shake your head, son. Sit out. Not like we can lose any more time. And I have my... Unfortunately, I don't think he comes out here unless he is following us. At least I'm hoping that's the case. He seems to stay in the upstairs of the main area. Nope. No fireplace in here.
It's a picture of
him. It's a creepy picture.
Footsteps and noises mixed up with the possibility of somebody else moving.
That's because it seems like you stop and you keep going. I think it's just game, not paying attention. What is
that? Oh, this is so annoying.
So much backtracking. I need to find the block.
I don't recall where we started. Oh, downstairs. Duh.
Dun, 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 steroids. Okay. That's the treasure. Steroids.
Dun, dun, dun.
Did you try to use the stick?
Dun, dun, dun. Dun, dun. Oh, last indefinitely. Maximum.
Dude. It makes you can't get the decade. Let's get out of this.
Gunpowder.
Nothing in those.
You
just close them. Something in there, of course, but I can't. How it's gonna let me do the thing in the handprint.
What thing in the handprint?
Behind you, there was a note about it. Need three A's and a handprint. That's what you can do, bro.
start over. I think we'd make it in a horror movie situation. Look at us, though.
We'd definitely make it. We wouldn't be here.
Oh, wait. Boy. This changes things. Craig. And William. Okay, come on, Lloyd.
Then do we
need... 3 A's. Okay, I got you. I got you. Check this out, big. Okay. Alright. So. The 3 A's. That's... Okay, everybody needs to be open except for the last one. Okay, just to test it out. Just to test it out. That's the only one that doesn't have a name on it, because it's the only one that doesn't have a name tag on it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so, that's not the case. We can close...
And there, I saw that.
And a handprint. There's the 3 A's.
Okay, we'll open the handprint. Just don't worry more and test that first.
Yes!
Yep, we already did open. Okay, well... Hello!
Yo, what the...
Shotgun. Woo! That's the shotgun. Woo! Oh, shouty, baby, go, boom. And there's the dissection room key. Do we have any herbs and stuff? I still say we go upstairs and put stuff away. So we can pick up stuff.
Okay. Why? The attention room's this way.
It is, but you can also go through the other way. That's the snake door. We have the dissection room key.
I'd die here without you. I would never would have came. That sounds awful. That's because I never would have came. I was like, oh, that sounds kind of awful. Okay, what's on the other side of this door? Yeah, he's opening that door. Way too slow. Bruh. Yep.
That was gonna be a fuck. No, I will find him, and I will make him suffer. Hey, you, my friend, will help me.
Yep, that was a cop.
Aww.
No, seriously, bro, did you just take that up? Express my disdain for you lately.
I need to kill you so I can get out of here.
I feel like that is what has to be done if he needs to be killed. Well, yeah.
Godspeed.
Yeah, pretty much. Even he sighed like, oh, I'm serious. Good kid. Honestly, he was on the other side of the thing. He could have taken that dog head and ran.
You need
to let him grab it.
Boss fight time. I don't know, I just thought I heard him walk until I went and confront my face my fears. Okay.
That works.
Sucks for you, brother. Yo, wait a second. What's going on with your body? Oh my gosh. You're gonna be a boss fight. You're gonna be a boss fight. Mighty Morphin Power Rangers! You mad though?
Unnecessary.
It's a trap.
Seriously. You supposed to stand there like that? Like you would have gotten away. It could have gotten away.
Boss fight time. Okay. What? How do you block? Oh. Pump. Oh. He's a whole bag. Oh, I can't get to the chainsaw. Ooh! There's a time for blocking. I have an idea. Come over here, play boy. Come on, hit me. Come on. Oh, that's not what I expected you to do. Come on, I need you to hit the gate. That's what I need you to do. Huh? I can do this all day. No, please, just. Damn, I'm dead. Come on, man.
Yes?
What's he doing? I had a feeling.
Scared. He was fine.
He's been fine this whole time. He's been doing the same thing.
Okay. Game time. He's a poor deputy. If that fool had just listened to you. Sorry, black dude, but this time you dying first was justified.
You ain't the one.
Oh, that's not what he was grabbing. Yo. There's another one. Sword fight. Ah, now we see what you are. Oh no.
You gonna die.
Nah. You're like the guy from Resident Evil 6 that we, the seemingly immortal. That if you mess him up good enough, he has the T virus. Yeah, that's what it is. Except just can't transform. You're like a Juavo mixed with that. That's what you are. Yeah. Oh no. Yeah. Yeah. Back it all the way up, kind of stuff. If you come back, there's no you. It's we're just gonna die because there's no way.
Pretty much.
There we go. That helped. That.
There was no way.
Come on. Come on. Yes. And I get to keep the chainsaw, baby. I don't think I can carry that thing. I think I broke it. Yeah, they do a chainsaw, it'd be an OP weapon to be carrying around. Okay. I guess this means she's gonna start chasing us soon.
Chasing your wife anymore. Maybe. Baby.
Hey, babe.
Oops.
No, but, you know, I got that one, the key that I needed. Yeah. I got the key to the streets. I'm sorry.
I got the key that I needed.
It's just what I needed.
You got
turned. Returning to AMC. For some reason. Said for some reason.
Returning to AMC?
I said turned. Returning to AMC for some reason.
Ah. Practicing the trumpet? Well, you know what, Auntie, I'm gonna need you to chill out, alright? You can wait till the end.
Yeah.
Look, Auntie.
That's gotta be who I am. Stop. What? And I remember we saw her walk that way earlier now. Bruh, that's not what I want to do. Yeah. Yeah, no. I'm gonna go in here first.
That is a poor idea. That woman, she was with Mia. She knows something. Okay. Body's gonna win and win, so I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. I just hear myself kill myself. I have to find out more. Oh. Okay. Wow. Is that weird? Yay, more coins.
Good. Oh, that's a time. Oh, man. If I had 8 more. Wait a second. I do have 8 more of those stupid coins. Oh, no. Steroids. Stabilizer. Healing speed? What's that? Reloading speed. And then this one was a magnum. I want the magnum. I already got some steroids there. Oh!
Bump the reloading speed. We reload fast enough.
Save it right here. Yeah, people, we are making some headway. That's not the save time. Broken handgun.
We need 8 more for the handgun. 6. We don't have any meat. We should probably find one after we open. I mean, I guess you go ahead and put the 6 we have in there.
You're that stupid shit. What happened?
You.
You made it. You're the first one I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.